have all faith needed to move mountains, but if I have no love, I may give away everything I have and even give up my body to the world. But if I have no love, this does me no good. Love is patient and kind. It is not jealous or conceited or proud. Love is not ill-mannered, selfish or irritated. Love does not keep a record of wrongs. Love is not unhappy with evil, but is happy with the truth. Love never gives up, and its faith, hope, and patience never fail. Love is intense. They are inspired messages, but they are temporary. They are gifts for speaking in strange tongues, but they will cease. There is knowledge, but it will pass. For our gifts of knowledge and inspired messages are only partial. But when one is repentant, then what is partial will disappear. When I was a child, my speech, feelings, and thinking were those of a child. Now that I have grown up, I have no more use for childish ways. What we see now is only a dim image in the mirror. Then we shall see face to face. What I know now is only partial. Then it will be complete, as complete as God's knowledge of me. Meanwhile, these three remain: faith, hope, and love. And the greatest of these is love. This is the word of the Lord.
Yes,